is Eric Thompsen at the Hartsville Good Living Marketplace with a joggling bench that he made that's for sale. Can you tell me a little bit more about it?
Well, this one's 14 feet long, made out of yellow pine. originally, they were from Charleston, and this is the fourth one I made. My wife asked me to make one a while back, and I had to ask her, what in the world was it? I'd never seen one before, so. just a lot of fun to sit out here and rock on it.
Very cool, and this is very indicative of South Carolina. This is a joggling bench. And they are for sale. You can come to the community marketplace, and you can also, how else can they contact you?
Probably through email, that's the best way.
Okay, and I will put that information on the bottom of this video. This is what coming to Hartsville is all about. You can get really cool stuff like this.